to MBM TV. I'm Sweetie Devi with the news top stories now. Manipur government issues fresh COVID guidelines as the nation enters unlock 4. Manipur Chief Minister N. Biren Singh convenes a meeting with the Chief Secretary, Principal Secretaries, Heads of Department of different departments and other concerned officials in his office here today. Director General of Assam Rifles, Lieutenant General Sukhdeep Sangwan visited the field formations and forward areas of Assam Rifles here yesterday. The Barak Brothers Union, BBU, repairs the worst part of Jetty Road at V. Hornbank Village. The work has been funded by local MLA Dirbam, Mohammed Asabuddin. Manipuri Youth Front of Assam, MIFA, Lakhipur branch, organized a postcard campaign in Lakhipur Khuno, Lakhipur Khuman, Binakandi and Astra Logbook yesterday. Now, news in details. Manipur government issues fresh COVID guidelines as the nation enters Unlock 4. Have a report from the desk.
Days after the Union Home Ministry announced COVID new guidelines for Unlock 4, Manipur government also came up with fresh guidelines. The guidelines will remain effective till September 30. Chief Secretary and Chairman State Executive Committee Dr. Rajesh Kumar contended more relaxation in different sectors and emphasized on the need to open and allow more activities while balancing the need to save the spread of COVID infections. Curfew has been imposed in the state from 6 p.m. to 5 a.m. It also lifted the ban on movement of goods along the Indo-Myanmar border. Following strict COVID protocols, skill entrepreneurship training in National School Skill Training Institutes, industrial training institutes, short-term trainings are allowed from September 21 onwards. Malls, bars, saloons and gyms are allowed to open adhering to COVID SOP. Both central and state offices will be open with 66% staff attendance. Standalone grocery, vegetables, fruit, fish, meat shops, among others, will open from 7 a.m. to 5 a.m. However, timing may vary in different districts. Religious, social, political and cultural congregation shall be permitted from September 20 with a ceiling of 100%. Marriages with less than 50 and funerals less than 20 gatherings are allowed till September 20.
The right to impose containment zones rests with the respective deputy commissioners. Manipur Chief Minister N. Biren Singh convenes a meeting with the Chief Secretary, Principal Secretaries, Heads of Department of different departments and other concerned officials in his office here today. The meeting is chaired by the Chief Minister himself. The discussion was centered in ways and means of formulation of a composite plan for development of agriculture, horticulture and other allied sectors. The meeting was aimed at lifting up the economy of the state that goes into a decline during the nationwide lockdown due to the COVID-19 pandemic.
Director General of Assam Rifles, Lieutenant General Sukhdeep Sangwan visited the field formations and forward areas of Assam Rifles here yesterday.
During the visit, he was briefed by various on-ground commanders on the current security situation and operational preparedness. It is known from IGARS sources that the Director General expressed satisfaction on the security measures and operational preparedness taken up by the Assam Rifles. The General interacted with the troops deployed in forward locations of the state.
He also appreciated the untiring efforts of the forces in difficult and inhospitable conditions and asked for carrying out people-friendly operations.
The DG also briefed about the contributions and COVID-19 preparedness of the Assam Rifles in the state. DG Sukhdeep Sangwan also lauded the force for maintaining an effective counter-insurgency grid.
The General exhorted Assam Rifles to continue extending unstinted support to the people of Manipur for achieving peace and prosperity. The Barak Brothers Union, BBU, repairs the worst part of Jetty Road at V. Hornbank Village. The work has been funded by local MLA Dirbam, Mohammed Asabuddin, A ground report from Vishwajit.
Despite repeated appeals to the concerned authorities, the matter remained unheeded. The persons of the road further worsened this year, especially in the rainy season. Many vehicles have to remain stranded here for days till the road dried off and becomes motorable. Few days before, premium Mahar CSOs of Jiribam and the Barak Drivers Association did some repairing works on the said portions of the road. However, repeated plying of heavy vehicles further worsened the conditions of the road. Have some words from P. Rajesh Singh, President, BBU.
लोकल लेवल एकर फंडिंग लो अबे बराक सरकार है हम भी ना करे खुद पोस्ट करते हैं हम इतने ना करे जगह हो हाँ हम यहाँ जिसे सोशल वर्क करने के हम काम कर रहे हैं ना जिसे भी दूसरा दिन पर चारी हैं हमारे लोकल लेवल एक और चार फंड दिया बैठी लो और उधर मार्पत्ता में अब जगह ना तो पहला दिन बारो साइड जगह है ना नुंगे करे लागो नहीं या करे नहीं पुगे उसका हम करा नहीं कभी जाने ये बता काम है हम ओपर लगा जी पर हम ये हम पर चलाक करे काम है लोग को ये जाते हैं हमारे बड़ा सर तले को भी तो राशि मानो तानो कम्युनिकेशन और सीरिया ही पीता रहते हैं और पांच ये हम पर चलाक करे हम सॉल्यूशन आप कुछ जाने ये हम पर चलाक कर चेस्ट करो
सोशल वर्कर बालाल राज मार हाफ सम सेवन इट
चिना पोइलंबी यामना yamna yada ba mapham jeti road ge jihon veng lamdi media yamna lowri ba mapham du ge sida local mla na simba hore hayeng de ge chathok cha sin khara de nungai jagani asibuda mi yamna amata ngaira ngairi ba lifeline road smb de ge mla bo ahingai leitadana para mi yamna thakat chare
thank you Vishwajit
चंद्रगी टे संस्था एन अर्थोरांगे ऑनलाइन एलासी नाहान कुरानी ओर जहनर मा बारह बसर गजे जेता जेता शिल्पी बेगुनियासी हाबी भाग लदनर का संस्था एन और तरपेतो हेजदा नेतरा जहनर मा एंट्रीपी फ्री था तो बारो फास्ट प्राइस हिसाबे 5000 सेकेंड प्राइस 3000 बारो थर्ड प्राइस 2000 एर देनाल तो এলাদে আনির ইউটিউব লিঙ্ক স্ক্রিনে দেনা হল দৈনিত যে কোনো এলাদু হান যে কোনো ইনস্ট্রুমেন্ট দুগুলো রেকর্ড করিয়া 30 সেপ্টেম্বর 2020 ভিতরে এ স্ক্রিনে যে সি হোয়াটসঅ্যাপ নম্বরে গরমা দিয়ে পটে দেনার হেসে থাই ডিটেলস এলা কো হাপনিকা স্ক্রিনে যে সি নম্বরে গরমা কন্টাক্ট করে দিক গেলগাকালি সেপ্টেম্বর 1 তারিখ অল্প ওয়ানর মা হাইলাকান্দি মাদাসিলাং ওহান পাত্রকান্দি বুলিয়া হুনে দিক বুলওয়ানর কা আমি হাবিরাং ক্ষমা প্রার্থী
মণিপুরি ইয়ুথ ফ্রন্ট অফ আসাম মাইফা লক্ষীপুর ব্রাঞ্চ অর্গানাইজ এ পোস্টকার্ড ক্যাম্পেইন ইন লক্ষীপুর খুনো লক্ষীপুর খুমন বিনাকান্দি এন্ড আশ্রা লো বুক ইয়েস্টারডে ইট ইজ এ পার্ট অফ দ্য এজিটেশন ডিমান্ডিং মেকিং অফ দ্য মণিপুরি ল্যাঙ্গুয়েজ এন অ্যাসোসিয়েট অফিসিয়াল ল্যাঙ্গুয়েজ অফ আসাম In the campaign, about 200 postcards were sent to the Prime Minister of India, Chief Minister of Assam, and Education Minister of Assam. In the campaign, Sauram Thoiba Singha, President MIFA, Lakhipur branch, thanked those who supported the campaign. He further said to continue the agitation till the destination has achieved.
पी एम सी एम एजुकेशन मिनिस्टर हिमंत बिश्व शर्मा पोस्टकार्ड कैंपेन काबोसी बीनाकांदी घाटी पोस्ट ऑफिसखरे अब अखोन खर थून पशी तौनाबू पोस्ट मास्टर से हजरने क्या पोस्टकार्ड कैंपेन क्या कैंपेन क्या लापदीनाकांदी
पौनम गीत चंद्र सिंह माइफा प्रेसिडेंट लखीपुर ब्रांच Ranjit Singh, MIFA General Secretary, Lakhipur branch, and other members also participated in the campaign. The MIFA postcard campaign is also continuing in Sonai, Udharpur, Silchar, Borkhala, etc. Stay tuned, stay updated, have a wonderful day.